in terms of his development, because he's played spot minutes here and there. And I've always been intrigued to see what Mike would do if you played him 20, 25 minutes in a game. And I think tonight may have been the most minutes he's played since he's been here. I don't know that. But I thought tonight he really weathered a lot of storm for us, did a lot of good things. And you're right, it was shaky early. But I did think that over the course of the game, I thought Mike did a good job. And I'm excited about him for the next 2 years. I think that as his minutes continue to increase and his comfort.
Finding other guys after the rebound. I think that's just what I did. And then they found me when I was open and I knocked it down. So